True Artist TV. Inspires and game changers of our future world. We are creators. It's in our blood. True artists.
Being bored at just one thing or being stuck in a box. because I don't live in a box. Being yourself and not setting boundaries, and there's no rules. To me, you can't be taught an art. It just has to come from within. My name is Traci Moore Armstrong with More Twisted Berries, and I'm a true artist.
Well, I'm not going to do one of the adult berries.
Well, that's another one over there.
I'm going to get an adult. Wait, I should get one of the reject berries that you didn't like.
No.
There's some reject berries over here that Traci didn't want to use.
Look at this.
And graveyard.
The hips on this berry is bigger than mine. Then that's a problem. No.
Okay, I'm gonna get a pretty berry. That's so pretty for Valentine's Day.
Yay.
Oh, PC, get up. You gotta get some of this action. All right. So Traci is going to demonstrate how to eat the adult berry.
Only because a lot of people ask how do they eat the berry. You can do it one of two ways to me. You can either take the pipette and have the liquor first and then bite the berry. But I prefer to take the pipette out and then I take step one. Hold on, let me put it back in.
Step one.
Remove the pipette. Step one, just take the pipette out and bite the berry. I don't know how much you want to put in your mouth, but if it's all or nothing with me, so you just like
that. Is that a double entendre?
I'm gonna keep it PG. Just bite the tip, but don't use the tip.
Okay. Just put the tip in. Traci being bad.
Look, stuff I want to try my mom. Then you take the pipe back and just squeeze it. Oh my God, it's really, really, really good. You have to get some.
Mm-hmm.
You must.
Hold up. Thank you, Traci.
You're welcome.
These are delicious.
Yay.
And shout out to the reject berry. It didn't make it, but you know, pour some liquor. All right, Traci, who do you want to tag for the next true artist spotlight?
I want to tag photographer, filmmaker, designer, Dennis Webb Jr. Tag, you're in.
He just happens to be here.